And the Trotters are now beyond the point of no return. The Ottawa Sun starting gate picks up speed. They're off and off stride. At the top is Hollywood Beauty. Going to the head of the field now as they move into the Pepsi turn. That is incredible. I am. From the outside, moving up to claim the lead is Trophy Hall as they enter the Pepsi turn. It's Trophy Hall out on top. Incredible I Am is now second, third on the outside, Peaceful Wave. Then comes McCall Magic, followed in by She's Mine. Here comes the quarter marker, the leader, Trophy Hall in 28-1. Trophy Hall pulling away from the field. That is Trevor Ritchie on the bike. Moving to the front of the grandstand as they come now for the first time. It is Trophy Hall, followed in by Incredible I Am, catching up to the leader. Peaceful Way is third. Fourth comes McCall Magic, followed in by She's Mine, and the trailer remains Hollywood Beauty. They're on their way to the half-mile marker in the Molson Canadian turn. The time of the quarter, 28-1. At the half-mile pole, the time, 58-3. The leader going to the backstretch, Trophy Hall. Now making a move from the outside to challenge the leader. That is Peaceful Way. Third of the rail, Incredible I Am. Fourth on the outside, McCall Magic, also turning it on. Fifth is She's Mine. Back of the pack, Hollywood Beauty. They're now headed for the battle to the three-quarter marker. At the three-quarter pole, the leader will be Peaceful Way. Three-quarter pole time, 1:26-4. They're now in the Pepsi turn and coming on fast on the outside, McCall Magic. It's Peaceful Way, McCall Magic, and Trophy Hall, along with Incredible I Am, now on the far outside, and they're headed for home. Here they come down the stretch. Leading the way to the finishing wire, down the center, number five, Peaceful Way with Chris Christopherou. Trophy Hall will be second, third, Incredible I Am, and there they are in 1:56 flat.